first day, we went to Zoom. It was a lot of fun, but sadly, I forgot my GoPro. Thankfully, my dad brought his phone, so we got these shots. The next day, we went to Roots. It was more of a cross-country bike park, which wasn't very much my style, but it was still a little bit of fun. Back to Zoom. We warmed up on the pump track and then climbed up to take the visa to Zebunichino.
A inércia está levando sua massa para cá. Ainda que você vire a bicicleta, sua massa está indo para lá.
This is the visa.
The visa. I think that's it.
We climbed up some steep hills and then started going down Divisa again. This trail will really make your arms feel like Jell-O.
That's what you get from digging out of clay. Yeah, it is. was bumpy and fast. Dad, my arms are jello.
Oh man, me too. That's where you need a big travel plush down there.
Like mine? Here we go. Romiella. Zebunichino. Dang, this is skinny.
On the last day, we went to Prana Bike Park. The downhills were really fun, but then the uphills were, like, so steep, and I didn't really like it. Here is some of the downhill.
Those are some sweet birds.